higher-paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know it won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked, and now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Drive. go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be on it, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
Try to take down that 2440.
I can still win.
Chase.
2440 escaped. Damn it.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Suspect lost. Terminating pursuit.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for everyday people, wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
Patrol wants in on the action too.
Ready to assist? We have to find these assholes. I'm calling it. Suspect's long gone.